County may be a step closer to reopening. Today, the Board of Supervisors voted to allow 30 schools per week to apply for a waiver for on-campus instruction for TK through second grade. It gives schools in low-income communities priority.